Sometimes dead is better. Whether you're a horror hound or you prefer the tamer side of cinema, there's no escaping the terrifying influence of Stephen King. The 12th book published by the author was a small story about Lewis Creed, his family, and the supernatural horrors they experience when they move into a house next to a pet cemetery. When tragedy strikes, Creed must decide between living with his grief and tampering with forces beyond his control. Here are 6 facts to keep in mind next time you watch this horror classic. Number 1. Studio executive Lindsay Durand convinced Paramount Studio president to let her acquire Pet Cemetery during the WGA writer strike in 1988 because it was so well written, she felt it could be shot without rewrites. Number 2. While writing Pet Cemetery, Stephen King was teaching an English class on Frankenstein, Dracula, and Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. Number 3. The makeup effects team responsible for the bust on display at MoPop included David Leroy Anderson, John Blake, and Lance Anderson, who have gone on to work on projects like Planet of the Apes, Marvel's The Avengers, and American Horror Story. Number 4. In addition to 2 Judd busts, the effects artists created a full body cast of Denise Crosby as Rachel Creed that weighed 70 pounds. Number 5. Lead green manager Carlene Hirsch says that a police officer who visited the set saw this bust of Fred Gwynn under a blanket and, quote, went running for the bathroom, retching. Number 6. Artist David Leroy Anderson now runs AFX Studios with his wife Heather Langenkamp, known for portraying Nancy in A Nightmare on Elm Street. Looking for more horror? You can check out the Judd Crandall special effects bust and prop leg in Scared to Death, the thrill of horror film, only at MoPop.